Hey everybody, for this craft, you will need your piece of paper that looks like this. You should have like a little bag of sequins. I just dumped mine out on the table and got my pile of sequins right there. I also have some Q-tips and I have my wet glue. What Miss Tess is going to do is she's going to get her Q-tip wet, some glue, and at the very top of my tree, there's a number one. So I am going to just take one sequin and put it at the top of my tree. I feel like that's not going to stay, but we'll see. And then I'm just gonna two sequins . So learning coaches, you can work with your student on counting and gluing. So I'm just gonna pick out four sequins for this spot. Sometimes it's easier if I add glue to the paper and the sequin. Add a little bit there. One, two, three, four. Okay. Now we gotta, I think I'm gonna switch up my Q-tip. Almost getting a little crazy. Okay, now we're on the number five. So I'm just gonna grab five sequins. One. Two, three, four, so here's how it's looking. And now Miss Tess is on number six. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of glue to my paper. And then I'm gonna grab six sequins. So one, 6. Okay, now we're on number 7. So I'm just gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now number 8. It's probably good to have a paper towel handy. The sequins are sticking to my fingers. So, if you don't want them to stick to your fingers, I would recommend having a paper towel. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Almost done decorating our tree. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops. Six, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, now number 10. Six, 7. Sometimes it picks, my Q-tip picks up 2 at once. So you gotta count carefully. And 10. 11. Miss Tess needs to let this dry, and I might have to add some more glue after it dries to see which sequins needs a little more glue. So you might have to do the same with yours. But there's our Christmas tree. So beautiful.